All right, ladies. So pretty much we're going to go over the pattern. The reason I told you ladies to use this pattern was because it was approved by a hospital. So the only thing that we're going to do different from now on is we're going to leave a 3.5-inch gap between here so people can add their own filters. So follow the same exact pattern, do the same exact measurements, and the only thing you're going to do is not close it off. You're going to leave like a little gap right here. So this is one of the masks that we've been making, and pretty much it has the same measurements. It has the pleats to keep it opening, and the only difference is that this thing is closed off all the way. You see that? In the future, we're gonna try to do this right here. As you can see, it has the opening right here for the twisty tie, which people can put their twisty tie through here and put it all the way to the over here. And I guess people can take them off before washing them. So pretty much we're gonna try to do this right here. And as you can see, they sew this right here. But the only thing they don't do is they don't sew this together. You see that? So let's try to do that with a 3.5-inch opening. And sorry about my dogs. They don't like when I talk on the phone. I don't know why. So this is another example that one of our volunteers has been doing. It's pretty much the same exact pattern. The only thing is that she leaves the whole thing open, which is perfectly fine. If this is easier for you, we can go with that. And also, this one lets you take out the twisty tie a little bit easier. You see that? You take it out and then you put it in. So that's another great design. So if you wanna go with this one or you wanna go with this one, but try to make it a 3.5-inch opening, then that would be perfectly awesome. So that's the only thing that we're gonna do. We're gonna follow everything else. The straps, we're gonna follow the, what is it called? The elastic option, if you have elastic still. And the only thing we're gonna do is leave this at 3.5-inch opening on the bottom. Thank you.